talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
It's a lie! You're a probability
You think you're smarter than the LCPD?
In space! Ride the wave! You hear me? Ride the wave! Or you'll end up in darkness! I know! It's the flash! It's the flash!
Oh my gosh!
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up.
Okay.
Hey, Officer McCready, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny, you know? I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Midnight, we're just capitalizing on the economy and the financial futures. Oh, these energy drinks seem to be getting angry.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
gonna slit your throat, motherfucking bitch!
No, Jacob.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me! Come on!
Nico, you want to go on a date? Come on! What's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money, and the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
Brucey, you got to chill, for real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. We'll pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nicky! Shit.
Через 100 метров. Поверните налево.
Alright, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You're an animal, man. Eat him alive, okay?
In your dreams.
Через 200 метров поверните налево, сразу же направо. Поверните направо. Поверните направо. Через 400 метров поверните налево. через 1 миля. Поверните налево.
Nerves.
Через 50 метров. Поверните направо. Поверните налево. Через 100 метров. Поверните направо.
I'm sorry, okay?
Вы достигли вашей цели.
That's the way you want it, amigo? Then that's what you're gonna get. And that's sure you are.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás?
How's it going?
Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, ma. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Monami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Packy is pleased as well, eh?
The shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
Oh, yeah! Woo!
And you?
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes who follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, see you there.
All right. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy. X. This is Nico. And Nico is Playboy.
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. Are you ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Later. I am number one. Whoa.
To Cassidy Street in Shopland.
Does Elizabetha get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabetha don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, player. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Songbird Sachs bonus, bitch. Christmas every day when you rolling with Disney.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they ain't some heavy type of gang wars, what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyway, be careful of this cat. Don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit. No.
crib's on the third floor.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna inspect this truck. By the way, you clear out the car above first, money.
Yeah, she's in! One more!
Stay calm!
I'm zeroed in on him!
Get out of here! Move!
Down! I've been shot in the leg! I can't die this way! Please, stop!
Everybody take cover!
Please evacuate the area, people, quickly!
Everybody get down and stay down until I say it's okay to move!
Shit! Take cover!
Huh? Did that hurt? It's you on me!
Won't be causing no trouble. We move!
Up the stairs, money!
Everyone else wants to die! The coast is clear! Come on, playboy!
Drop these guns!
Here we go!
These dudes, they got to the party late.
Drop the fuck you!
Yo, G, stay close!
Should have stayed away from a man such as me.
Get some pace on, Pam. We ghosting through here. You wanna start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
Hooray! ashes. You should have found a better way to live.
Future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats and that sort of thing.
And if your friends are inside?
My man Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beat. He showed me some shit back in the day, but when he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bit?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth, shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and stick-up artists.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see this dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first.
Через 200 метров повернете налево. Через 200 метров повернете направо. Через 200 метров.
I need your ass.
Hey, baby, bring that ass over here.
That's not how you woo a Nubian queen.
Elizabetha, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know. Fucking fetid everywhere. I feel like they want me back. We see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
Через 50 метров поверните налево.
guys going to San Quentin.
Okay, нет проблем.
Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metrosexual?
It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here? Man, I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something. On TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have the killer shot,
what?
Man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
Марафон. Доставка любых грузов по любым направлениям. Корреспонденция, цветы, подарки, запчасти и многое другое.
fuckers!
No, there it goes. It's going...
Hey, where you going, man?
Corner
Street. No problem, I'll lift it.
My men to catch this fucking train.
Через 100 метров.
Sunday.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Come here. I'm going to give you the spanking of your life, you little dork. You're going to learn some respect.
Take me.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
You really need them.
Okay, thanks. And representing the largest HMO in the nation, Copay Health System. Wilson Taylor Senior.
Ryan, it's a pleasure to be here to talk about taking the healthcare industry from a patient-centric and business-centric aggregated bell curve forward to the health model we're looking at in the 22nd century.
All right. And finally, he's the founder of Homeopathic Center, Down Home Medicine, author and self-healing guru.
goddamn train!
100% patient-centric, care-focused, and responsible manner. Life is full of very complex chemical challenges. Beta Pharmaceuticals is there every step of the way. Much more so than a bunch of hillbillies fighting progress and home cremating their mother.
Well, what kind of...
What are you, SID, a corporate slut? You don't know you are where you are.
Well, really, life...
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you in all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
He's got a fucking gun!
Ladies, this is Roman Berlick, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message. Yo, if you're trying to find Playboy, you should ask your bitch. Haha, she probably know where I'm at. Leave a message.
Now what is happening here?
Yeah, I'm busy, call me back.
Michelle, it's Nico. You want to meet up?
Yes. Pick me up in an hour.
Great news.